motor stay out of the water, bro.
Huh?
Your motor stay out of the water.
What do you think, Lee? You gonna catch some fish today?
Hope so. What's up, bro?
Chances are good. Just drove right over to it, underneath us. I need two hands, I'm gonna crank it. Still tight, nice and tight. Look at that.
Yeah.
Is it dry good?
Yeah, it's all good. Right. Right, crank, crank. Let me put them in low gear for you.
There you go. Okay.
There we What is it?
It's a big boy.
Yeah?
Pulling.
Pacific Blue Marlin.
Yes, sir.
You get a left hand glove. Let me get you a glove, bro. Left hand. Then you can crank.
I am now. Two speed. How you change the speed?
Yeah. I don't know.
I think it is.
Yeah. Oh, it's pushed.
I'm not putting weight on it. A little loose, a little loose. What's
that? Yeah. Almost up and down, Pauly.
Yeah. See the clip?
I'm going to record him.
What's one?
That's not the clip, that's the kind. That's okay.
We got color down there.
Yeah, color. That's the good boat.
Is that the boat? Okay, we got the clip.
Is that the boat?
The boat straight.
Once I grab these bills, I'll use them.
Yeah,
we
gotta
mount that
fish.
Good work, buddy.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Woo! You gotta swallow your wall for this guy, right?
Dude, I live in a motorhome, remember?
You told me you were gonna mount this thing if you killed it, bro.
Holy crap, dude.
Wow. Wow, look at the little toys.
Ha-ha, they call that. That hook is called a paha,
right in the nostril.
Take a picture of it.
Yeah. Put it back in there.
We're good by phone right there, brother. Close one, yeah.
500 fathoms, boys.
Wow.
What I told you.
That makes it all worthwhile right there.
On the 500, first lava flow.